Oh, I got my boy Fresh, DJ Fresh. .com.
Man, look, man, scratching my chest because shit, nigga, this chick was all on my shit. She left a rash on me. I don't know what
damn.
Hell yeah, but nigga, this is what bosses do, nigga.
That's the after real, party, one and gone, nigga.
This real thug shit going on, nigga. It's January the 1st. I'm fucking sober. Bitches ain't even around, niggas. Nigga, it was going out, nigga.
Stop. Yeah.
This was up, man. Nigga, this nigga got a real camera.
Yeah.
All I got is a flip. I can afford the real shit. Straight up. I was by myself. I ain't know what to do. So look.
We HD'ing around this motherfucker. Yeah.
That's the way to do it, man. 2011. Shit. I bought this shit in good, though. I ain't gonna lie.
That's what's up,
I ain't gonna
man.
Lie. I had a lot of asses on me tonight.
Yeah.
Had a lot of asses.
Shout out to the asses.
Yeah, it was 3 at one time at some time. That's how serious it was. Yep. If you missed it,
that's a plus.
Fuck us up.
That's a plus.
Yeah, that's all I gotta say about that. Yeah. And it's going down, man. 2011.
Yeah,
I don't even
man.
Know how much I can even.
And be on the lookout for this man right here, man.
Doing a lot of shit. Doing a lot of shit this year, man. I'm telling you, if you don't know my name in 2011, I'm pretty sure your girl is gonna know it. Pretty sure.
That nigga.
I'm not responsible for nothing that happened this year.
None.
2012, I might grow up, but 2011?
It's like Vegas, nigga. Whatever happens this year, nigga stays in Vegas.
I promise you, every weekend in 2011, that I'm on the tables, anything's bound to happen. Anything.
That's
could be
up.
Your girl.
Damn.
I just want to give you a warning because I don't want to be disrespectful. So I don't say I never told you.
Right.
Because she the one that came over there. So look.
Okay? Oh, you know shit.
Yeah. Real buff shit this year, man.
Yeah.
Shit. You know, it's a movement. Everything is a movement, man. My keychain.
Shit, if you ain't moving,
shit,
bitch,
blurred.
You got that. Yeah.
And I don't know, I'm still losing weight right now. I don't know if I'm going to have a six pack in 2011, but I'm at least looking for four. Give me four.
You win this time.
Let me get my ass home.
Y'all know what it is. But hey, then we HD.
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 By myself.
I ain't never been to HD all my life.
You ain't go night night, nigga.
Full 1080p in this bitch.
That's it. One bag. Two turntables.
Yes.
By myself.
One CD. By myself.
Two speakers.
One gun in my waist.
No dumbbells. Just me. No sit ups. By myself. Big stomach. Got an innie. Not an out. Billy Black.
Y'all stupid. Then we got my boy Nick.
Crazy.
Nick. Hey, the police done hit somebody ass up. Let me get
that's
on
it.
The model, man.
Police. This,
my goal for 2011.
Yeah, man.
To clear the all these moment. Rumors. Yeah, that. Clear all the rumors by light skinning went out of style.
Oh, whoa.
I mean,
hey.
I would hit.
I would hit.
Hey, I'm black as motherfucker, and we in style.
Drake drop another LP, you might be in the game. Drake and Timberland.
I'm
going to
drop one.
Y'all might just make it.
One. My rap name will be Drake Jr.
Hell
no.
Just know,
y'all going to need light-skinned people, like if the sun ever burn out. All light-skinned people get together, and we still going to get y'all some light.
We're going to get a breathing apparatus.
In 2011, we would not be wearing do-rags outside the house.
No do-rags outside the house?
I see you
taking it. Outside the house.
You got a safari with you.
It actually started in 06 when we give dudes like, you know, Cody, we gave him extra
year. What if you put a hat on over the do-rag?
We gave him extra year.
Africa.
What about the hat over the do-rag?
I used to do that. I ain't wore a do-rag in about 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 years, but you know, I ain't adjusting. I still got them. Shit, they in the closet. They in the little drawer.
Collecting dust like a mother.
Hey, I hear you, boy.
Do I use them? No, but they ain't never
you
the
got better rock.
And he uses them. Maybe.
Sometimes you got a hot shit, okay? That's all I'm saying. You just got to know what to do when you're doing it, okay?
Baby Ocean.
I did. I really
Nunes.
Did. I really
your favorite
did.
Cousin's favorite cousin. Signing out. Did.
All right, now.
Yeah.
Not as much.
Shout out to all my girls with no ass. Because they always got their other thing. And just never end. God damn it. Tootie Booties won 2010.
Okay. Yeah. Tootie Booties took over.
It's one that took the cake.
Who?
Man, I can't say y'all names.
Well, describe them.
Don't put it out there.
All right, then, boss. All
right, bro. Just understand that the channel is long. What?
Hell no.
Sorry, Big Booty. Don't get mad.
Judy.
Judy.
Yeah, Tootie Booty won like hell, though.
Big Booty, Judy.
Man,
let me get up out of here, man.
Tootie Booties, they
what's it going to be this year, though?
I got it.
This year?
I think it's
what's going to be this year?
It's going to
be.
I got mad at the big ones in those.
Bitches with no ass.
This bitch. You might get together. Have 2010.
Tootie Booty Coalition, nigga.
2011 going to be about bitches with no ass. Bitches with no ass.
Man, hell no.
No ass. Oh, no. I had just one now. She only had ass at the top. The bottom. All right, man. Okay, y'all mean you look like.
I tell you. Yeah, y'all look just like. You look like Ezra.
Y'all about to say, you look like Ezra. I was just like, damn, that ain't him, but all right.
He's
yeah.
The only no, right. Nah, he's the older.
Oh, okay, that's what's up. Yeah,
yeah. Goddamn, they goddamn. Well, hooking me up close the fuck down. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
Where's Eddie? All right, man.
Shit, right. Man.
Handcuffs. Cufflinks. Tomorrow, handcuff and cufflinks.
Handcuffs and blindfolds.
And cufflinks. And high heels. Okay.
That's what's okay. Up. We in this thing.
Shout out to everybody got to go to work in the morning.
Yeah.
Not me.
Not me.
The yes, work I got to do is your girl.
Yes. You know what I mean? Yes.
Yes.
That's it. Not playing.
That's what I've been telling all my girls. You know what it is. I like to sing it. You know what
I mean? Y'all want to be singing some shit. Yeah.
That's it.
All
right,
well, y'all
all right then, man.
God damn. Shit.
C100.
Man.
DJFresh.com.
I don't know, man. I'm just wild right now. I mean, it's late.
Where the rest of the crew at?
Nigga, everybody. Somebody's daughter. Shit.
Damn. Are you everybody. Solo dolo?
Yeah, but, basically. Until I go and get his all star.
The motherfucker all star.
That motherfucker gonna have some fun.
Yes.
Two pancakes. One sausage. No syrup. By myself.
By himself.
One butter. No toast.
Y'all nigga, wow.
Man, y'all crazy, man.
All comments and remarks were made by DJFresh.com. Don't hey. Forget the .com.
Hey, that's what it is. Shout out to people that want me to sing them to sleep. Because they got to be to work at 10 in the morning. And.
Tell me you can sing in the mic.
So not going down like that.
Sing in the mic, boo. This dick.
You got 2 turntables over there. Maybe I can work for a small fee, but you know, I ain't gonna pay. I ain't gonna call. No, I'm saying, no, that would be some shit, nigga. Call me. I'm gonna pay you to DJ at my house so I can go to sleep.
Hey, that'd be great. Like, nigga,
this is some pussy afterwards, but she cute as hell too.
Man, nigga, hey, you win some, you lose some.
Nigga,
you
know? For $50 in your pussy,
yes,
we can get it in.
In.
I'll put you to bed. And I'm gonna play 3 songs and repeat.
Hey, did you play this?
Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
She ain't even had time to say, did you?
Yes.
Moan, oh, bitch. Man.
I'm tight, burnt like flames.
And why's that?
American dream, they got this ghetto kid in the fiend.
Don't stress that, cause it's not in your bloodstream. Your whole being comes from greatness, you remember. Chase Long got you caught in the storms of December. And brothers on the block packing nines like September. Change the situation, your block is all slender.
Yo, I be on the avenue where they be acting brand new. I'm flooding on these Reebok joints for shorty boo.
All of a sudden, I saw these 2 kids fronting. Talking out their joints, but they wasn't saying nothing. My hand was on my toolie, they was acting unruly.
Say word.
Yo, word up, yo, I was tight, caught up. But I swallowed my pride to let that nonsense ride. Because the positive, it seems that negative died.
Yeah, we was at the dice game, making these cats look silly. Flaming, steady running off at the willy.
I had my cash fixed, my rent loop with my play dough. I gotta see so loose, so all my girls I blow. Shook them shits in my palm, let them hit the flow. Kept my eyeballs scoped before them pigs popo. I got to go on the ass.